Reclamation started the Safety Dams program in 1978 to ensure reclamation dams do not present an unreasonable risk to people, property, and the environment. The program focuses on evaluating and implementing actions to resolve safety concerns at reclamation dams. Boca Dam provides flood protection for Reno and Sparks, Nevada. The reservoir is used to regulate the Truckee River and provide water for irrigation, recreation, fish and wildlife benefits, and drought supplies for municipal and industrial users in the Truckee Meadows area. Recent investigations indicated that Boca Dam modifications were needed to prevent potential deformation of the dam caused by liquefaction of the foundation during an earthquake. Dam deformation could lead to overtopping the embankment if water elevations in the reservoir was high enough, something we do not want to see happen. We added a stability berm, a 25-foot wider crest, and reinforced a road. The spillway at the dam was previously updated for seismic safety in October of 2019. Thanks to our great team, the project was completed in just a year and a half. Reclamation's Stampede Dam was completed in 1970 and can hold up to 226,500 acre-feet of water. A portion of Stampede reservoir water is reserved by a court decree for fishery enhancement, primarily for the spawning of the endangered kiwi along the Truckee River. The reservoir also provides flood control, recreation, a reservoir fishery, and other fishery improvements on the main Truckee River, the Little Truckee River, and Boca Reservoir. Modifications at the 50-year-old dam were made to correct hydrologic risks associated with large atmospheric river rain events and floods. We raised the dam by 11.5 feet, constructed two small dikes, and reconstructed the spillway to limit outflows during large floods. This was done because recent investigations indicated that Stampede Dam modifications were needed to prevent potential overtopping of the dam. The threat of overtopping the embankment could possibly have led to failure of both Stampede and downstream Boca Dam. Initial construction at Stampede Dam began in the spring of 2016. It required two consecutive construction seasons to complete the work due to winter closures from snowfall and colder temperatures, but we got it done in under 2 years. Reclamation invested $33 million in the Stampede Dam Safety of Dams project. Combined with the Safety of Dams project just downstream at Boca Dam, that's $59 million in infrastructure projects in just 4 years.